senzeni noma sishayelani kangaka futhi ke siyazinzwa induku ziyagadla mayigadla kanjena sinalento esithi bafowethu siyanicela yokuthi sibhekane nempi akekho ososivikela kufanele ukuthi thina as a private sector we need to invest ekutheni ukuthi siprotect amabhizinisi wethu thina privately so I believe ukuthi ke ngikhuluma namadoda anayo icapacity yokuthi izinto azenze ngiyacabanga ukuthi kuyavela ukuthi endaweni la kuhlala abamhlophe khona there is a private sector ekhona exclude ngisho abantu bakithi abamnyama kunesigameko esisimangaze kakhulu esenzeke esowethu ukuthi uma kubizwa ama ambulance normally mawuthola endaweni la kuhlala khona abamhlophe makungena icall ku ambulance kuza wonke ama private sector entities to support leyo emergency whether you can name private security companies private ambulances funny enough all of these big companies they are benefiting around our area however uma sekunenkinga ekhona amanzi angenisa endlini bahlehlela emuva we've seen that during unrest sakuraise futhi lokho sangazwakala naku futhi kuyaphinda abafowethu balele balimele ayikho into ebuhlungu ukuthi ke kuphume idumbi emzini owodwa zibe yintathu you know so siyacela nje bafowethu ukuthi onke ama operation noma ama formation akhona all civil society organizations ayikhona non governmental organizations ezidila nge community safety noma edila ngamalungelo wabahlali noma ke edila ngabo somabusiness siyacela ukuthi asike sihlanganyele bafowethu let's put our differences aside uma kukhona la esingaboni ngasolinye ngoba amanzi angena endlini siyazi ke ukuthi akhona ama operation ahlukahlukene namagama ahlukahlukene abafowethu baningi bakhona whether i operation bani noma operation bani siyancela ukuthi anike sondele sike sihlanganiseni amakhanda ngoba ikhona into ethi sithanda ukuthi sibe ngathi siyayivikela usimo esibhekane naso akekho omunye ozosivikela ngaphandle kokuthi thina sisukume uqobo sivikele uma abafowethu